Yes, I still have a Christmas tree up, but I don't care. I'm about to sit down and edit my video for today. And I just want to let you know it's quite long, but bear with me, it's pretty good. I go on a hike, I climb a mountain, and then I give you my thoughts at the end. So please stick with it till the end and make sure you give it a thumbs up. All right, on with the show. Hey, good afternoon. How's your day going? Mine is getting better, I guess. It is now Wednesday afternoon, and I am out in nature. I'm the Santan Mountains. Or Santan Mountain. I don't know if it's mountains or mountain. But we're out at the recreation area or park, which is a Maricopa County park, so you have to pay to get in here. It was only $6 though. Totally worth it. There are a number of trails. I've never been here before. I've never driven out to Queen Creek before, which is where we are. I like these mountains though. I do. I don't know that I'll actually climb any today or go up any. I'm just out here for the trail. I picked the Goldmine Trail. There are a whole bunch of trails, some longer than others. I picked the Goldmine Trail. It's 2.5 miles. So I figure that's 5 miles. And if I see anything to go off of that, I might do it if I feel like it. My brain has been mostly in the off position today. I felt a little numb, so I figured on my way home I'd come out here. It's sort of the opposite direction of home, but it was easier to come here from work than go home and then come here. So I figured I'd do that. I just figured I needed a couple hours to just walk around and be alone with my thoughts. See what's going on, see if I can get my brain turned back on. So that's what I'm here to do. Got my backpack with my camera. Didn't bring any water though, but I think I'll be okay. I've got water in the car. So that's what I'm doing. Walking around for a bit. So if I come up with any thoughts or I see anything really cool, I'll let you know. And yeah, thanks for tuning in. So this here will pretty much be me for the next 2 hours at least, I'm thinking. Mountains, trails, cacti, blue sky, a few wispy clouds, and some scrub brush, sagebrush, whatever you want to call it. Maybe the odd animal. Still on the Goldmine Trail. It has come up a bit of an incline up to the base of the mountains here, and then the trail goes off that way along the base of the mountain. So that's kind of cool. I think it curls around and goes up a little bit. So that might be neat. I don't know if we actually go to a gold mine, but that'd be cool. I don't know if that's just the name of the mountain or what, but I haven't really done any research about this place, but it's definitely beautiful, like stunningly. I understand now why you have to drive like all the way around the mountain to the far side and then back up in, because we're in sort of a bit of a bowl right here. So you got the mountains behind me and then they come around and then you come in over that way. That's where the parking lot is back over there. And then there's mountains all the way around. And I think you can go as far as the furthest ones and even climb up them, as far as I know. Because some of these trails are like 10, 11 miles long. Some of the loops are, well, a lot longer than that. So I'm gonna go check the rest of this out. I'm enjoying it. Got a little winded. But I'm recovered now. And we got a little bit of a up and down up here. We'll see how it goes. I gotta say, this trail at least, the Goldmine Trail, it's pretty easy as far as footing and everything. Nice wide trail. It's more of a road, really, a service road. So it's nice and wide, and I guess if you got into any trouble, it'd be easy for them to get back here and get you out of trouble. But views out here are absolutely gorgeous. I would say this actually rivals South Mountain as far as the trail part. It's absolutely gorgeous out here. I just really can't get over it. I don't think I'd want to. I'll definitely be coming out here again, that's for sure. If you want to come with me, just let me know. Or if you want to go to South Mountain, let me know about that. Or if you've got any other place you want to go. I'm still working on Camelback Mountain. I don't know if I'll get there this weekend though. We'll see how I do with this hike today. And go from there. If I don't get out to South Mountain, or Camelback Mountain, I mean. If I don't get out there, I'll try coming out here again, I think. This is pretty cool. Alright, I've come to this crossroad. We got Goldmine Trail, which goes up towards the mountain. We got Santan Trail, which goes off down around the base of the mountain. I think I'm going to go for a little bit of a climb. I need to tax my cardiovascular system, because that's the only way I'm gonna get better at this and get healthier and less winded when I go on hikes and up trails. Yeah, definitely. Okay, I guess I picked the right one. Hazardous trail, extremely steep sections, use caution. Yeah, it gets steeper there and it goes all the way up there. Which is cool. I'd like to do that. I'm gonna get a little winded. I might have to stop once or twice. We'll see how that goes. But I definitely wanna see what you can see from up there. It's a little bit of a saddle there. I can see a person. So at least somebody else made it up there. And I've seen a lot of elderly people on the trail today. And kind of makes me ashamed that they're in better shape than me. But I'm gonna fix that. This is my year to fix that. I know a lot of people are saying 2016, new year, new me. I haven't said that, but you know what? It's kind of true for me. I'll let you say it. I started this movement last year. I'm gonna continue it this year. In 2017, wow, that's gonna be an even better year. But we'll stick with 2016 for now. And I'm gonna kick its ass before any more years kick my ass. I should probably mention, way up there, at the top there, that's a woman in orange. And then right above her is her husband. He's got a lighter orange shirt on and a backpack. They've got at least 15 years on me, maybe more. They passed me back near the parking lot. And I realize they may be walking with more of a purpose than me. I've been stopping and looking around. And I even stopped to pee. But they are definitely in better shape than me. So I'm gonna continue my way up here, which goes around that way. And hopefully the top is the end. Looks like somebody forgot their sunglasses. Must have set them down to tie a shoe or wipe their forehead or take a break and forgot them. They're a nice shape, so I'll just leave them there. That way they can see them on the way down. It's gonna be a tough one, for me at least, but I'm gonna do it. No other alternative. Just do it. Okay, I'm not all the way up yet. I'm close, but I was just gonna stop and catch my breath and then get going. Dug to the top, but I wanted to document this. I've already been on this little flat section for a little bit, walking slowly, trying to catch my breath. But I wanted to document how out of breath I am. I'm catching up fast. It's just, I shouldn't get that way. I shouldn't get that out of breath. It's kind of ridiculous. I definitely gotta fix this situation. But I made it up from down there. Now I just gotta go up there. All right. Couple more breaths and off I go. Yeah, it's getting easier. All right, I'm up here, at least at the top of this saddle part. It does go up further that way, and then up over there. I don't know if I'm gonna do that today. I probably should, but for right now, I'm feeling pretty good. Caught my breath. Sitting on this bench right here. Beautiful views too. All right, I'm gonna do it. I'm still standing upright, so that means I can go further, right? And I know it's not that hard of a hike back. Just gotta go downhill and the footing's not too bad. And then it's just a flat trail back to the car. So I can go up further. I just wanted to show you some of the view up here. Back into the mountains over here. Back down from where I came, down that way. And over there to the bigger mountains. And then come over here to the front. Try to make this real quick. You can see the valley where everybody lives. This is more the Queen Creek area. And a lot of suburbs out here as I was driving out here that probably weren't here like 5 years ago. And definitely most of this wasn't out here like 10 years ago. Hey, all the houses out there and mountain off in the distance. My directions are all messed up right now, so I'm not sure which mountain that is. I'll have to look it up. But for now, I think I'm gonna go up there as well. Some girl ran up where I was sitting by the bench. She was holding a Starbucks iced tea cup in her hand while she was running. Oh man, but she was definitely a lot better shape than me. I was envious, but I'll get there. I promise. I promise me and I promise you. All right, see you at the top. Okay, I made it up and over to the next saddle. Just one little bit up to the next peak up here. I didn't get winded. You can tell? Like, I turned the camera on right when I got over here. I like this. The bench here with a plaque. It says, "A moment's rest rekindles the spirit." I like that. Trilogy at Power Ranch Hiking Club. Cool. I like it. A great view for this bench, though. Right out over the city. You can pretty much see everything. If it wasn't so hazy out today, I'd be better able to point out where we are, but I'm not sure exactly. I think we're looking, yeah, we're looking west that way. Yeah. So South Mountain, I'm not sure where that would be. Ooh, that's a steep trail. I didn't even realize. It comes up the backside here from the other direction. So there must be another trailhead down there somewhere. I think I see a parking lot. But that's a lot shorter trek in here. Maybe I'll have to look that up. All right, up to the top I go. Oh, that's a little steeper. Ow. And pointy too. You can do it, Patrick. You can do it. All right, that's it. I made it. I've now caught my breath. I got winded just a little bit coming up that last little bit to the peak here. This mountain tried, but try as it may, it couldn't kick my ass. I pushed back, and finally the mountain couldn't handle it, and I made it all the way to the top. There's a couple of peaks that are higher, but that's higher over there. But I don't think you can climb that. If there were any trails to go higher, I'd take them on right now, but I think I did a good job. I'm proud of myself. And if you've been wanting to climb this mountain, Santan, or any other mountain, and you haven't done it, or you tried and you couldn't do it, go try again. Or try for your first time. And if you don't make it, wait a little while and try again. Just keep going until you conquer it. Because nobody else is going to do it for you, that's for sure. I'm going to enjoy this breeze up here for a little bit. Head back down to the car. And go home. And feel like I did something today. Because I did. 2016. This is the year. Every day is the day. Check it out. This is awesome. Yeah, couldn't ask for much more than this. All right, I'll check you later. All right, made it down off the mountain, and that actually went really well. I think all of those hikes up and down South Mountain have paid off. My joints, they're working so much better. Pain-free knees, pain-free hips, pain-free ankles, relatively pain-free feet. And I went down hard. Like, I went down at a pretty good clip. Even ran in a couple of sections. I'm doing good. I think my body's responding. My joints definitely have. I was kind of worried that maybe my knees were going bad on me, but they seem to be 100% right now. Even better than 100%. So, yeah, I'm definitely headed in the right direction. Just gotta whip that heart and lungs into better shape, and I'll be ready to go. I'm ready to go now. I don't mind pushing myself hard. I definitely didn't realize how much trekking out there to the mountain was uphill. It's pretty much all uphill. And back is pretty much all downhill, which I don't mind. It would suck to have to go uphill both ways. Like back in the day when I went to school in the snow. You know what I'm talking about, right? Whew. I wish it would snow here. Be pretty out here in the middle of these mountains with some snow. But I don't think that's gonna happen. This is gonna be a long vlog. A lot of me rambling. But you know what? After doing that, my brain isn't shut down anymore. I'm firing on all cylinders. I have no delusions that I won't crash later on, but I think if I get some water in me, get some food in me, I'll be able to stave that off a little bit. Because I like the way I'm feeling right now. I like the way my blood's pumping, my brain's working, the endorphins are flowing. So a lot to be said about climbing a mountain. This is one of those days I wish somebody would ask me. So what did you do today, Patrick? Oh, I don't know. Climbed a mountain. All right. I'm gonna get back to the car. I'll talk to you then. All right, back at the car. Still feeling good. Starting to come down a little bit, but that's okay. I'm gonna head home. Got like a... I think I have like a 30-something minute drive home. I had to drive all the way across the city, and there's no real freeway out here to drive on, so... there's that. All right. Off I go. Okie dokie. That looks like it's it for me today. Still feeling pretty good. I have experienced a bit of a crash, of course. Although I did come home and got a little bit of food in me and some water in me. And now I'm gonna have dinner. All in all, great experience. Great hike. I read up on a bit of the trail, on all trails. And people give it mixed reviews. A lot of people give it 1-star reviews saying it's just way too easy. Other people give it 3-star reviews because you have to pay $6 to park. Well, I'd rather pay $6 to park so I can hike there than $6 for a fast food hamburger or $6 for a Starbucks coffee. So there's that. And I don't know, it was hard enough for me, and I seem to have done it in about the same amount of time as people that say it's really easy. So there's that. It didn't take me forever to do it. I was out there a total of about 2.5 hours, and under 2 hours of that was actual like time moving, and an elevation change of about 450 feet, went up to about 2,150 feet, somewhere around there, maybe a little higher. So overall, I think it was a good experience, good for me, and I will definitely be doing it again. And I'm gonna be hitting up South Mountain again, see if I can do that faster than I've done before. I think I'll be able to do that now. And then maybe in another week, so it'll be 3 weeks total, I'll try Camelback Mountain again. I think I'll be able to do it. I'll leave earlier in the day, give myself more time to do it. And I think I should be able to do it. Not easily, but I should be able to do it. All right, that's it. This is gonna be a really long video. Hopefully you watch it all the way through and give me a thumbs up for more. And subscribe for more.
yeah, that's it. Off to work again tomorrow. Peace, love, and go climb a mountain.